Did you know Rick Sanchez saying "Wabalabadabda" happened by accident? It was actually written in the script that he reenacts Curly from the Three Stooges. Which also was the inspiration for Zoidberg's. But when Justin Roiland, who has dyslexia, read "woop woop woop" in the script for the first time, he ended up mistaking it for "wubba lubba dubba," and they just stuck with it.
And I'm telling you right now, if that Rick and Morty trivia doesn't get you fired up for the day, I literally do not know what will.